This video is going to get you know why you should not squeeze a sty. Let's start with knowing more about a sty or a chalazion. Sty is an acute inflammation of eyelash follicles or sebaceous gland which is located near the eyelash follicles. Such a pleasant disease can cause some discomfort and desire to get rid of it as soon as possible. What if you squeeze the sty? Will such a radical method help to get rid of inflammation and pain more quickly? Answer to these questions you will get in this video. So stay with us for next few minutes. Symptoms of sty include swelling eyelids, inflammation, redness and soreness. According to statistics, every third person at least once in lifetime suffers from this disease caused by Staphylococcus bacteria. The bacteria is causative agent of more than 100 different diseases. Sty may be internal and external. In case of the external sty, inflammation may hit the eyelashes, hair follicles, or the base of sebaceous gland. This medical condition is called chalazion. It is this type of sty that can be squeezed, but doing so is absolutely undesirable. After maturation of the eyelid abscesses which may manifestation of sty. In any case you must not squeeze because it can cause serious complications for your health. During the illness it is not recommended to touch the inflammation with your hands or use cosmetics. Usually it does not cause much discomfort. Let it recover on its own, for this reason, you must not speed up the process of recovery. Squeezing the sty infection that is located in the pouch abscess may force the pus getting into the blood, joints and veins, which are closely linked around. In case of violation of sty integrity, the pus can get into the facial blood vessels and eye socket and even to skull cavity. There is risk of loss of vision, blood poisoning and meningitis. That's why you must not squeeze the sty. Contact your doctor if your sty is internal, gets bigger, becomes more painful, doesn't clear up after a few days of home treatment, affects your vision. If you find this video informative, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and do share with your friends and family. Thank for watching.